It's Monday, 23rd of October, 2017. Starting a new job today for Jado. Garfield, just a bit of a new estate. There's a few rocks popping out of the batter that have got to be fixed up. And about 40 metres of drainage trench that's largely full of granite. And there's some more down there exposed in front of the machine. Sounds like fun. As usual, it's getting late in the day and we've just got the first shot loaded in this trench. Most of the holes are about 2 metres deep, a couple at three, and some shallow ones up there. It's 43 holes in total. This is shot number one at Garfield, 43 holes. Okay, it's a 35 hole shot, should be a fair bit more energetic than the first one. Put on your vacuum cleaner attachment. So the trench is finally done. They can get all their pipes in now. Started right down here. Anyway, another shot up here. It's 19 holes in this one. Between 600 and 1100 deep. Fair bit of variation in the granite around here. some of it sort of decomposed and sort of rubbishy stuff like this, a lot of iron staining in it. And then over here there's sort of more regular granite, very quartzy actually. Pretty smashed up, isn't it? It was a bit heavy-handed with that last trench shot. Oh, better a little too much than too little. Be brave, little camera. I know it's close. Last shot for the job, three holes.